Oh, Brian, I do this shit for a proper living. Do you know how much I'm going to pay for today? Fuck all. What I did was I bought some merchandise down with me. You can buy these. Or you can answer. Fucking phones! You can buy these. This is my merchandise. This is my merchandise. It's got my name on it. Woo! Yeah, but I'll be honest with you, it doesn't look like any of you fuckers can afford them, so. But they're available. Fucking how it is, isn't it?
You're right.
I know, you don't look like you'd spend. That fucking truth hurts, doesn't it? Truth fucking hurts.
Don't know why I've got that fucking bag of t-shirts.
Don't know why I've got that fucking bag of t-shirts.
Yeah.
2019. Right, dude, we're gonna go back fucking time now. I mean, over two years ago, was at the Fringe Festival. Do you know what? I knocked it out of the park. I did, I fucking did so good. I was this close to being on the fucking telly. This close. You know what happened?
I'm so angry.
I know I'm angry, because I bought 1,000 t-shirts. T-shirts! And you won't even buy one!
I won't buy one,
but you're
so sorry.
Yeah, 10 quid.
10 quid for a t-shirt?
Sorry,
yeah, you don't have cash? Don't have cash. It's fine. I've got fucking some up. I've got somewhere for you to swipe it up. Like I said, I do this for a living.
The more I have to drink, the funnier people get.
No, just the best is on last. I'm sure it works, but I appreciate it that you've gone, oh, this guy's funny, but it must be because of the drinks. Fucking great.
You're funny.